on Nitpick Productions or whatever. And that's what I'm doing right now, guys. So welcome, folks, to Dementia. Let's keep the pause. What the? Duh. Can't use my light. I don't. Catch the TV at all. No, it's not doing anything. That's freaky, okay. It goes behind me. How great. Just great. Ooh, yeah. Whoa. This was some books here. Painting there. Can't jump. Ah, phone. Ah, yeah, that's more like it. Oh, no camera on either. Okay, Whoa. I'm working in a while, guys. That needs a key. And in my bedroom. With no windows in it, which is kind of freaky. I don't like that. Old key, baby. The what? That's continuous. Oh no. There's a lot like Ghost of Tomorrow, but way older in that sense. Stop. Bathroom. I lost my flashlight. This is kind of saying it's five rooms too, which actually kind of suits the experience. Another bathroom? Wait. I don't think I'm home, am I? This heater here is like a pattern repeating. There's a light there. Okay, I feel like it wasn't me just going to the door. Is it? Third bathroom. Some roaches. Shouldn't even jump out at me, so it's just close that up. Oh. Something's cracking in the back. What the heck? Last night end up being brutal. Went to the Chicago Police Department and confirmed at least a dead 12 young girls with ages between 19 and 22. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. All residents are Jay Matthews. The most shocking facts are that none of the bodies found in the crime scene and that the murderer had to kill the victims in less than 4 minutes. Investigation of the crimes is being handled by Detective John Decker, and the conjectures that were more than one killer. Changed it again. masculine intervals again. What the hell is going on? I'm not ready for this. Someone's over there. What is that? Is that a ghost tracker? Maybe it could be. Well, I even can't even get through there for crying out loud. What the hell's through here? Fridge. What the? I died! I guess I'm at a reset point then. It's the same thing, okay. Whatever I do, don't die. I can't see it down. What? Okay. How am I gonna get through when I can't see anything, literally? This is a checkpoint, which is all that matters. If I wasn't checkpoint, I'd be kinda... Oh! That is what's supposed to happen. But thank you, phone. I'm being a really dummy, am I? To the bear. Okay. Can't jump. Damn, I don't understand why this is here. It doesn't look damaged or dirty. Is it really an investigation? Is it related to me? I don't know, because it's dark as heck. What? That again? Now that turned on. Oh, this is even worse. Oh. This is even worse than I thought. Okay. Can I close this door? No? Okay, let's take some time to regroup in here. Ugh. Alright, you know what? Screw it, I'm getting out of here. Oh god! I'm hurt now. I don't know how to first aid kit. Okay, I regret. Sometimes everything you do is almost regretting things. Why is that even moving? Why is that moving? Guys, I have no idea what's going on. I think this is another stage. I know! Come on! Good grief. I have to get past this somehow. I'm dead again. Whoa. What's this? Alright. So I gotta avoid that red thing from coming at me. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. nothing here either. No. So the phone is what to watch for. I don't know why these drawers are moving by himself. Okay. This is a long darn corridor. Store it there in case something comes at me again. Same story. These are protection rooms. That's what I want to classify them as. No. God darn it! Okay. I have my route set up. I can get hit once, or maybe if I just hide in a room, it'll work. Right? Ha! Oh wait, what's this? Thought you can get me, huh? I'm gonna do the same thing over there. I'm gonna get hit twice. Can only afford to get hit twice. Ah! Suck. I'm dead. This looks different, doesn't it? I don't see. Oh, there's another door. Okay, so a couple of rooms look different just now. It's just like storage and you know what. We can't do this again. Get through. I need a god darn key. How in heaven's name am I going to find that? Well, there is another door I can check. It is down that way. Okay. Let's see if I can get in there. Yes, I can. Wait. Am I being blind? I don't know if I'm being blind by any means. I have to find the key. To find that key. Wait, the closest door? Damn it, I thought I saw it. This is gonna take a while with the freaking red thing coming after me. Might have to die again and see. You know? You're coming. Run. I'm dead. Cool. Look more closely in everything. This is gonna be too damn challenging. There's no door in that hallway. Can't sit out here for long. I'm dead. Maybe not then. I can't see what's in these drawers. I don't know why music's looping like that. It's kind of weird. It's gonna find me. Oh wait, that. There's a dead body here. Oh my god, are you serious? I have to go all the way back making all these stops? It's like a train thing, you know? The next stop there, and then move on again. I guess nowhere to go now, right? I guess that's great. Can't die now. I'm dying. Okay. See myself in that part then. There's still more to run through and everything. Just to walk and speed up if I hear it or see it. We'll just do that at intervals. Wasn't that challenging after all? So I'm thinking going express in a way, or skip stop, you know what I'm saying? Boom! Oh. Whoa. Photo of family. For some reason, I can't really see the people in it. The shapes seem very familiar to me. Is this some way to the case? I'm healed, though. That's great. Now that's here again. What's our next challenge? Body bag. I was not ready for that. Not everything depends on you. There's a door here. Another bedroom, okay. I don't see a key. I got music for a key. In case I have to get to another locked door. It's not a problem. It's not here. Stop here. Wait, is that it? I see it? No. Ah, one got burnt, okay. Seems we're continuous in this one. It's a mix of air conditioner and violin music box. I have a bit of time though. I need to react quicker, that's the thing. This is the right direction. Key, right? No! No key! Now I'm in an office. Like a little 60 door into the gold chime. Clear the closing doors, please. I can't close the door. Okay, now it's over. Okay, I had to make sure everything's there. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching this Dementia horror game. If you like it, don't forget to leave a like on it. Let me know what you think of this game. If this is the first one you saw on me, hit subscribe, hit the bell icon soon, and we'll upload next time. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter and Instagram, names and description below. Okay, folks, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace.